You're never too young to start making a huge impact, even if some people try to kill your passions. That's what makes Jaime Cuevas our class act of the week. Jaime is just in sixth grade at Lamar Middle School, but he's already inventing some big things.
I designed this robot to monitor halls, do deliveries for teachers, and to help during school shootings.
That's right. This kid might be revolutionizing school safety, one of the most important topics in the country right now.
If there was ever to happen a school shooting, what would happen if there's a kid in the exit and it's not safe to go out there, but once it's clear and I know where the robot's going because it's following him, I can safely lead the kids to the exit.
It's not always easy to be a middle school whiz kid, though. Jaime's had to face down a problem that's all too common these days. Bullying.
Because I do this, they call me a nerd and stuff. They mostly will try to break him or just start messing with him. It's nuts.
But don't think for one second that those bullies will deter him from pursuing his passions in engineering, especially when it comes to using his skills to help out his mom.
He just replaced the glass on her phone, remove viruses from the computers and stuff, and I get things fixed. I like to help her a lot.
So whether it's helping his mom or designing a robot that could save lives, Jaime is already a top-level engineer, and he's just getting started. Know of a class act at your school? Let us know about them. Email classacts@cw33.com.